The following program comes to you from the Shri Vickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
September 16th, 1620, the Mayflower set sail from England with 102 on board. You know, there are a lot of hoity-toity people in this country who claim that their ancestors came over on the Mayflower.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.